Hey everybody, it's Stryker, and welcome to this week's recap and poll for episode 4. So I'm gonna make this a quick video today. First thing, who did you guys think was gonna be eliminated in episode 3? 23 votes went for Chalky, and 22 went for Error. So most of the votes were heading that way. You guys got Chalky right, but Error, still alive, still kicking. Then Unique and Gupta with 12 and 11 respectively. And then only 8 votes for Luigi, only 7 for Infernox, only 5 for Seadog, and 4 for Billy. And as you all know, Chalky, Infernox, and Seadog were the ones eliminated last episode, which is a big shocker for a lot of you guys. So I'm glad that it's not just straight up every single time you know what's going to happen. Every once in a while you want a big old twist to throw you off your game. So that was pretty exciting. So going on to the next challenge, before we do that, let's go over to who will be the victor of Season 11 poll. Right now, so far, it is still leaning towards Mr. Billy with 25 votes, but Luigi is in a very, very close second place with 23 votes. 13 thought Infernox was going to be the victor, but could he come back? Could he still win it all? We'll see. Gupta and Seadog both have 8 votes. Chalky with 7. 4 for Error. 2 for Phoebe. 1 for Happy. 1 for Unique. And unfortunately, nobody for Caparite Ascending. I guess that's what happens when you get eliminated. Sometimes they just don't stick with you. But right now, the top 3 up there, Billy, Luigi, and Infernox. Even with Infernox gone, will he come back? We'll see. Will Seadog come back? Will Chalky come back? Will Phoebe, Happy, Cap, or Ascending, who's going to come back next episode? So next week's poll is going to be who will be surviving the Redemption Challenge. I want to know who you think is going to come back and come flying into the show again. And it might be in a challenge you guys have seen before if you were in the Strikeout Tournament, the one I hosted back way in January. There was your teaser for that. So we will see you guys in the next exciting episode of the Strikeout Game Show, coming out tomorrow at 2 p.m. Central Standard Time. I'll see you there. Goodbye.